Hi guys, today we are going to learn how to do this exact chin stand, which I call half bend. So we are going to learn how to do the chin stand, which I call half bend. Now we are going to do lunges to stretch, 10 each, leg to loosen up. So if you don't know what a lunge is, this is a lunge. And then you just count to 10. If you can't go all the way down, then that's okay. But if you want to make it more challenging, then go down like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you're going to do the exact same thing on the other foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now as you can see on the board, we did lunges. Now we're going to do a knee back bend. It's this. If you can't go all the way, then that's okay. Practice takes time. And that's how I learned. I practice a lot. So you're going to count to 10 and just stay in this pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to learn to do a child's pose. It's basically like a stretch to help your body. When you get sore, you just do this. This is what a child's pose is, and you just count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now head touches. This is head touches. You go like on this part and like put your knees up where you're like, yeah, put your foot up and you just wanna put your head down and see if you can touch your head. And if you can't do that, then you can just go on the wall, like this. Okay, and you can practice these stretches every day to get flexible like me. Now we are going to do legs up, 10 each leg. If you don't know what that is, that's this. When you pull your leg all the way to your head. And we're gonna do it 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're gonna do it on the other leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're going to do the wall bend. If you don't know what the wall bend is, then I'll just show you right here. I'll just do it right here. Just basically go into a handstand and then like go on your head and then like scoot a little bit on your elbows, and then on the wall you're supposed to like go down as far as you can. I know how your one did this. I'm like the mini Sophie Dawson. So you just count to 10 in this pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. And now, this is what wall band looks on a wall. I just did it on the couch so you can see what I look like. But this is what you're supposed to do on the wall. You're supposed to do a handstand. Go on and scoot back a little bit. And then like see how far you can go. And now half bend, which is called a chin stand. stand. But how I learned was just like grabbing onto your foot and like rocking. And then you hold like both of your foot and then you like rock. And then you're gonna go back to knee back bends. So you're gonna use that. And then we're going to fall down and go to that pose. And if you can't do it right away, it takes practice. So that's how you do it. And like we did the wall bend, that's the same thing as like going over and touching your head. And this is what it looks like when you learn all the steps. Okay, the video is over now, and I'm gonna give you a bonus. So if you want, you could just do, elbow stands are a little easier than handstands. So you're gonna go on your knees, kick up, and you're gonna see if you can do both legs like this. And if you don't want to do it, or you can't like do that like me, then you can just do this. But you can do that sometimes, but this is the real thing. If you don't wanna do it like me, then you can do this, or you can do this. And that's the bonus. Like, comment, and subscribe. And like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, and tell me if I should make a back bend. Next video should be a back bend. See you next time on Kaylee Contortion Pose. Bye.